Alrighty, guys, CatNarcissus4 here, and today on ArmShot for December 11th of 2021, use code CatNarcissus4 to 4 on ArmShot and ping anything up. It does help me out a lot. And let's get a shot tonight, probably something Christmas related. Gingerbread Raider. Okay, Gingerbread Raider's back, that one bittersweet. Very nice skin, must admit. Let's see. Ginger Sled, very nice pickaxe. The Merry Marauder with the Battling Mini Marauder, Ginger Gunner. The Gindy Gunner, and the Cookie Cutter. I'm happy they put these in a bundle, because I love these skins to death. Oh, it also comes with a Ginger Sled, I didn't see that. Yeah, very nice. I love this glider to death as well. Yeah, this is very nice. So I'd say it's probably like 2,000 V-Bucks. 2,100, probably, because the glider's green, so that's probably how much the whole bundle is. Pretty nice. Gleam Team is back with a Pulse, Glow Grin, Flow, Vibe Star, Vibe Axe, Glow Wings, which is probably the best thing in the entire set. And, of course, the Sonic Glow. Very nice. Let's see, Red Jade is back with SL's Default, Blue Jade, and Mocky Master. Very nice. The Splatterella with Llama Buster. We have the Leave the Door Open. And no copyrighted. Icebreaker, the Frolic. It's carrots. Come to find out, it's carrots. I just had my textures like on the worst settings ever. So, it's carrots. Sprung, very nice. And that's it for that as well. All this stuff still here. If I pick any of this stuff up, it's very nice stuff. Nothing new down here, I don't think. This was here, this was here, this here, this here. Yeah, all this stuff's still here. And yeah, use code CatNarcissus4 for an ArmShot plan picking anything up, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!